giving donation in corpus or non-corpus, does it affect the donor?
Certainly not. I mean, the donor does not enjoy any less or greater tax deduction. So somebody, let's say I gave your organization 1 lakh and I will still get under ATG a 50% deduction. But you say, can I take it to corpus? It doesn't make a difference to me. My deduction remains 50% under ATG. So irrespective, it doesn't make any difference to the, it may make a difference to you, the recipient organization.